Erika seem to come to some sort of resolution this season?
You know, Erika and I are, we're always good, and then we're always bad. We're always good, and then we're always bad. Now, hopefully, I think we respect each other, and we like to play together. I hope she's saying the same thing.